Funny thing about plates and cars in the Philippines, I really never got correct answer why is it like that and what does it mean, why do they have double plates. They have double plates, it was imported and it needs to have original plates from Germany. The other funny thing about plates and cars in the Philippines is I so often see that they have double plates, usually mostly from Germany. They have plates on the car and then over those plates they have Philippines plates. I really never got correct answer why is it like that and what does it mean, why do they have double plates. So from this one I got information what does that mean, double plates or more plates in front or at the back with the original plates. What I know is in Philippines, once when you register your car and once when you get plates, they stay permanently, just like vehicle identification number. You can never ever change your plate number in Philippines on your vehicle. So maybe this has something to do with importing the car from the Germany. Maybe it needs to have original plates because it was imported, maybe used, and it needs to have original plates from Germany and then over those plates they put Filipino plates. That's my estimation.
The answer is simple. In 2017, 2.3 million Filipino workers overseas. So that's where the plates come from. And because Filipinos like to show where, from what place they are coming, where they've been working, so they put it on their cars. And the other reason why are they doing it? Because they can. The law is not stopping them, so they're allowed to put anything on their car. But the real reason why are people doing it is because in Philippines there is a big problem with the plates. When they buy a new car, they have to wait 1 to 2 years for their plates. So like this truck without plates, that's a common thing because it's new. There is a car on the right side, brown car that has no plates. So while waiting for their original plates, they make their plate numbers abroad, they bring it, put it on the car, and then once when they receive original plates, they just put it over, and that's how all it happens. They have plates from abroad and then original plates. Just like this new vehicle, it has plates from Germany. Once when it receives Filipino plates, they will just put it over and then you will have double plates. There's also Japanese, Chinese, all kind of plates.
One more from Germany. Filipino OFW working in Germany, he made himself double plates to put on his car.
One more double plate from Germany, and now we know the answer why those cars have double plates. This Hyundai surely is not imported from Germany and surely is not second hand.
Here it is. When you are a lawyer in the Philippines, you must have on the place that you're a lawyer, so nobody will touch you. Police and other government. So one more lawyer, it must have written that it's lawyer. I mean, it does not need to, but it can, because they are lawyers, so they can do it.